to your feet and get ready as I bring to you the master, the reflection of perfection. Now, I don't believe somebody feeling me here tonight. I said the reflection of perfection. He is Mark Jindrak. Show your love.
Stand up, Junior. Sit down, Bill.
Everybody stand up and show your love. Everybody over here, stand up and show your love. Everybody back here, stand up and show your love. Take a look at it right here. Take a look at it, the reflection of perfection. Mirror, mirror in the ring, Mark Jindrak gonna do his thing. Now you better believe that.
Bill, who do you think likes Mark Jindrak more? Mark Jindrak or Theodore Long?
Stand up and show your love!
I don't have a dollar bill.
Thank you!
And making his way to the ring from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing in at 207 pounds, Shannon Moore!
A trip to SummerSlam, an all-expense paid trip for two to SummerSlam? Well, the only way to win this great opportunity is by watching throughout the month of May. Check your local Wresltings for time and channel information for your chance to win.
Hey, Junior.
Yeah?
I didn't even know you were on Afterburn until Rude told me.
Yeah, I'm the host of Afterburn, Bill. I've been doing it for quite some time now.
Really?
Yes.
Good job.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that. I know you're a big fan.
I'm a big fan of Shannon Moore.
I know Ryan Seacrest is a big fan. Steals all my stuff. That's another story. Oh, Shannon Moore just got thrown over the top rope all the way down to the floor.
Shannon Moore with a new look coming into primetime velocity.
Yeah, Shannon got a haircut. He looks good.
Got him all cut.
That's not funny at all. I don't even know why. Well, Mark Jindrak seems happy.
I'm as happy as Theodore Long.
Bill,
what
know,
was that my thing?
I don't know. I'm not going anywhere near that. And, Shannon Moore hip tossed with a turnbuckle. Mark Jindrak using the ring as a weapon. You'll notice that Mark, his arm, his elbow is all taped up, bandaged up. And you know why, Bill, right?
Mark Jindrak first is a southpaw, and he busts the bursar sac in his elbow. So it's swollen like the size of his shoulder right now.
And I asked Mark Jindrak how that happened. You know what he told me?
What?
That girls were chasing him to the arena today, and he was running, and he ran into a wall.
So you're telling me that Mark Jindrak didn't see the wall?
No, he was trying to get away from all the girls that were chasing him to the arena. Shannon Moore, lands on the apron. Moore with a shot to the midsection. Believe that?
No, I don't believe that.
I don't believe it either.
I don't think Teddy Long would let a woman get within 10 feet of Mark Jindrak.
And now what? Shannon Moore got caught. And now, Shannon Moore just turned inside out by Mark Jindrak.
And Jindrak every week just showing no regard for his opponent. Just walking around and finishing him off just like that.
The mark of excellence, and that's it. Mark Jindrak is a blue chipper. Mark Jindrak's a thoroughbred. He could have won the Kentucky Derby earlier today and still came here and wrestled the way he did, Billis. Mark Jindrak is 100% intact.
Not if he runs into walls.
He was running for girls. This guy's popular with the ladies. You know how that is, Bill.
Yeah.
Mark Jindrak picks up another victory, and Jindrak quickly climbing up the ranks here in the WWE.
Don't move, because the action is going to take off as high-flying Rey Mysterio goes toe-to-toe with Jamie Noble, and this cruiserweight action is next.
Don't miss it. We're coming right back.
Action and excitement of the SmackDown Superstars live. El Paso, Texas, tomorrow. Odessa, Texas, this Monday. Tucson, Arizona, this Tuesday.
Jindrak coming to SmackDown and Velocity from Raw during the draft lottery held on Raw a few weeks back. But Mark Jindrak, he's not accustomed to being in the ring with the Cruiserweights. The Cruiserweights are exclusive to SmackDown and Velocity.
It looks like Jindrak's coming in with the attitude that he's better than everyone, similar to another draftee, Booker T.
Yeah, Booker T not happy at all about being a part of the SmackDown locker room. Booker T showed that even more this past Thursday night on SmackDown. We'll show you all of it throughout the hour right here on Velocity. Also, Kurt Angle had the first ever Kurt Angle Great American Award contest. We have five nominees for the award, and they're just waiting to find out who will be the winner and the number one contender for the WWE Championship this upcoming Thursday night on SmackDown.
So in other words, you're only a great American if Kurt Angle says so.
I knew you were going to have strong opinions about this, Bill.
Oh, it's a Kurt Angle Award. Kurt Angle made
Wait a second.
The award.
Shannon Moore, slingshot, sunset flip. Jindrak picks Shannon Moore up, and what a clothesline by Mark Jindrak.
What makes Jindrak so dangerous is he's a lefty. He throws that left hand, the left foot. Everything he does is unorthodox in that ring. He comes from the left when most people are used to that right-handedness. Right-handedness?
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, yeah, right-handedness.
And there's a choke there by Mark Jindrak. Finally letting up on Shannon Moore. Jindrak soundly in control of Shannon. All that and more early in this match. Inverted atomic drop. And, oh, another clothesline.
There's the left hand.
And now a cover by Jindrak. Hooks the leg and a kick out by Shannon Moore. It was last week right here on Velocity that Mark Jindrak made his debut defeating Tyson Dukes. And in the process of that match, Mark Jindrak tore the ACL of the knee of Tyson Dukes.
He didn't just defeat him. He took him out of action. And not just for a week. He might have taken, he might have ended Dukes' career.
And do you think that was, I don't think it was Mark Jindrak's intentions, but I mean, Mark Jindrak shows up on SmackDown, it's like going to jail. You want to come in, you want to beat somebody up right away, just to prove that, you know, you're tough, you know. You ever been to jail, Bill?
Jindrak is trying to make his presence known, And how he does it is up to him. Do I agree with it? Not necessarily. But did he make an impact? Yes. And to answer your other question, Jindrak is making his presence known.
Okay. Fair enough. I don't want to get into too much there.
Oh, so I couldn't be a great American.
Oh! Sidewalk slam by Mark Jindrak, and in a show of athleticism, Jindrak with the nip up. And no, I don't want to know anything about your personal life, Bill, or if you've been to jail or not. I'll just assume that, you know, you haven't.
And if I was, I couldn't be up for the Great American Award?
Sure you could. And now, Bill, I'm going to ask you, do you agree with the offense here of Mark Jindrak picking Shannon Moore back up after he knocked him right down?
Well, you just said what a great athletic move by Jindrak, nipping up.
Whoa.
Here's Shannon Moore.
Shannon Moore slips on Sunset Flip. Jindrak stacked up with a kick out by Mark Jindrak. And Jindrak up first, taking out Shannon Moore. Mark Jindrak, a big man, but he's quick on his feet, too.
If you weren't a great athlete, one, you wouldn't be in the WWE to begin with, because we really have the best of the best. Upcoming and still present athletes.
No doubt.
The best in sports entertainment. So Jindrak has nothing left to prove in that area. To pick a man up, to drop him, to pick a man up is not how you move up in the WWE ranks. You need to beat him decisively in the middle, 1, 2, 3.
Well, why don't you tell Booker T that the best athletes are right here on SmackDown? I don't think he believe you. Jackknife by Shannon Moore.
Well, apparently I'm not the only one who wants to tell Booker T, because Hardcore Holly had a few words for him.
Yeah, Hardcore Holly one-on-one with Booker T this past Thursday night on SmackDown. And remember, when Booker T showed up on SmackDown for the first time, Hardcore Holly made it known that, hey, SmackDown isn't the minor leagues. You better watch yourself, Booker T, when you show up to SmackDown. Knife edge chops here by Shannon Moore. And now Mark Jindrak nearly jumping out of this arena.
This kid is a hell of an athlete, Josh.
No doubt. And now Jindrak. Oh! Devastating offense there by Mark Jindrak. Cover and got him. Jindrak, impressive.
There's your winner, Mark Jindrak.
I'll tell you what, Bill, Shannon Moore gave it his all, but in the end, Mark Jindrak, just too impressive. Mark Jindrak soundly defeating Shannon Moore, just getting started here on Velocity.
What a way to start it off, but I can't wait to see what's coming up. We got Rico with Miss Jackie for his first appearance on Velocity against
the Cruiserweight title, going old school, Chavo Classic, still the Cruiserweight champion. Go from old school to all about Mark Jindrak.
Following contest be scheduled for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Theodore Long from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 253 pounds. The reflection of perfection,
Mark Jindrak.
And tonight, WWE Velocity is being brought to you by Lugs. Come shine with Lugs and Birdman. Lugs, boots, shoes, and now Birdman.
And by PlayStation 2, live in your world, play in ours.
And by Stagger 2's YJ Stinger. Catch the buzz, feel the bling, $1 million contest. Check out WWE.com for details. I wonder what world Mark Jindrak lives in.
Never holler at your player.
I think we're going to find out.
You know, as each and every one of you feast your eyes on the winning prize, I say to you right now, I demand that each and every one of you rise to your feet and get ready to show some love for the reflection of perfection. Now believe that. Everybody show your love. Show your love, everybody, right now. Not yet. You see, we're not going to be like all you people. We're not going to be cheaters. We're going to give you your money's worth tonight. Not only did you pay good money to see it, but America is watching television all over the world, and America needs to see it. Ladies and gentlemen, drum roll. Take it off. My. Glory, hallelujah, my. Now go to your domain, take a look at it. You're bigger than life. This man is like a band-aid. If you look at him, you'll be stuck on ya. Everybody. Everybody stand up and rise. Everybody show your love.
A band-aid?
And from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing in at 207 pounds, Shannon.
You don't like that analogy, Bill?
I don't get it.
Well, here we go. It will be Mark Jindrak taking on Shannon. All that and more. And Theodore Long is giving some more words of inspiration to his blue chipper, Mark Jindrak.
You know what I just realized? Theodore Long has stopped looking for other talent since taking on Mark Jindrak.
Theodore Long's got his guy.
It's a little scary.
Little.
Rubbing the belly, singing the chain, glory, glory.
Well, Bill, it's worked thus far because Mark Jindrak is undefeated here on Velocity.
You know Mark Jindrak has a name for the mirror?
No.
Abacus.
Abacus the mirror?
Abacus is the mirror.
Oh, no!
Well, there's the strength right there of Mark Jindrak just throwing down Shannon Moore. Speaking of big egos, how about Chavo Classic? I think it's gone to Chavo Classic's head that he's the Cruiserweight Champion.
I'm still a little taken back by everything that's happened with the Cruiserweight title, to be honest. I don't know who holds the title. I know who wears it. I just don't know who holds it.
See Mark Jindrak wanting to do some more posing for him, so he throws Shannon Moore outside the ring, and Shannon Moore has had enough. And Mark Jindrak's now on the outside of the ring.
And now a little damage done to Mark Jindrak, and he's whining like a baby to Theodore Long.
Well, don't take your eyes off Shannon Moore, baseball slide, and down goes Jindrak once again. Theodore Long looking for higher ground. Here comes Shannon Moore on the chase, but oh, Jindrak quickly puts the knee to the head of Shannon Moore. Moore off the ropes. Sunset flip coming. Jindrak catches his balance. Snatches Shannon Moore. What a clothesline by the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
And there's the southpaw. Again, we talk about it every time we see Mark Jindrak. That deadly, lethal left hand of Mark Jindrak. And he's back.
Let's go. One mess in my face. Come on.
Is Mark Jindrak mad that Shannon Moore tried to hit him in the face?
He's insulted. One, that Shannon Moore's in the ring with him, and two, that Mark Jindrak actually got hit in the face.
And now a vertical suplex by Jindrak. Into the cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out there by Shannon Moore.
You're
all confused, huh, Bill?
I'm
perplexed.
I'm befuddled.
Befuddled? Well, just wait until you see SmackDown this upcoming week. The Undertaker making a rare appearance, the legendary Undertaker, going one-on-one with Booker T, a Judgment Day rematch. And I don't know what Booker T has in mind to be able to think that Booker T can beat the Undertaker.
Booker T said he's not afraid of the Undertaker's little power. Are we the only two paying attention around here? Is Booker T on the same level as Mark Jindrak? That they're the only ones in the ring every week? What the hell is going on SmackDown?
We're also going to find out the stipulation for the Great American Bash WWE Championship match between Eddie Guerrero and the number one contender, John Bradshaw Layfield, and, well, here we pause for calisthenics.
This is almost my favorite part of the match.
Push-up, some ab crunches, followed up by the nip-up,
and a pose. I mean, he looks great. Physical.
No doubt about it. Mark Jindrak is the reflection of perfection, Bill.
Ask Teddy Long.
Yeah, he'll tell you. Ask Mark Jindrak, he'll tell you.
I don't think Mark Jindrak would talk to us.
Chops reverberating through the arena. Shannon Moore ducks the clothesline. Forearm. Jindrak is reeling. Shannon Moore builds up momentum. spinning heel kick. Down goes Jindrak, covered by Shannon Moore, and a quick kick out by Jindrak.
And here comes Shannon Moore. This is what we're used to seeing out of Shannon Moore. That fire, that no-nonsense, that no-hold-barred action.
There you see the strength of Jindrak just picking up Shannon Moore and Shannon off that second rope. Middles the kick, cover. Big sidekick from the second rope, and Mark Jindrak still kicked out.
What an upset to see Shannon Moore get the pinfall on Mark Jindrak. Oh!
May have spoke too soon. Mark Jindrak counters, and now there's the bar rub. Excellence. That is it.
Here's your winner, the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
Teddy Long's happy. Mark Jindrak is happy. And I'm telling you, Mark Jindrak just picks up another victory. It's so easy for Mark Jindrak to pick up all of these victories, Bill. Teddy Long's got him. Jindrak is money.
For Teddy Long,